Looks like you've meddled again.
Sorry, did you say something?
The organization doesn't need both of them. Just one will suffice. Stop pretending. Think about that.
What a blast from the past!
Shield, stop!
Of all the faces, why do I look at her and see yours? Why is it that you always have to glare at me like that?
Shut up! I'm sorry, Axel.
What are you doing?
Please, let me go. I have to do this, or else... Just look. Please, Axel. You have to take care of Roxas.
But... You'd be...
Please! Thank you, Axel.
Explain yourself, Axel.
The old man needs to get his eye checked. She just got away.
I'll give him that. Can't toss the blame around.
And now we're left with the one we can't use.
Did something happen? Where's Shion?
She flew the coop! Flamesylox here couldn't trouble himself to clip her wings.
Huh? What does he mean, Axel?
Your friend sat there sucking his thumb while Shion walked right off. I'm going back to my room.
What happened out there?
Nothing. Really.
Nothing? Shion's gone! How can that be nothing?
It's just like Zigbar said. I just sat there sucking my thumb, watching Shion run away.
I'm asking you why you did that, and you know it!
Shion is like a mirror that reflects you.
You're not making any sense.
Shion is a puppet created to duplicate your powers.
Are you nuts? Shion's a person, not a puppet.
She's a mirror that reflects you. And when I looked in the mirror, it wasn't you I saw.
Shion is Shion. You can't expect her to be me.
That's not what I mean. It was only a matter of time before someone broke the mirror.
You mean they have to destroy her? Answer me!
Roxas, if somebody doesn't, then you won't be you anymore.
I'll always be me. I'm still your best friend, just like Shion is my best friend.
That's not it. You're missing the whole point, Roxas.
Forget this! Roxas!
I wish you'd understand. Roxas.
Riku.
Did you find the answer?
Yes. I certainly did. I'm on the verge of losing everything I care about. So please. Please, Riku. Tell me what I should do now.
Go to Twilight Town. You'll find a girl there named Naminé.
Naminé? What's she like?
You'll find out. I don't think you'll have trouble finding her.
All right. Thanks, Riku. Goodbye.
Shion has disappeared yet again.
Do we know where she is headed?
It, not she, is a replica. Merely a puppet.
A puppet? What does that mean exactly?
A puppet is a puppet.
Talking about the replica program, isn't it obvious?
The what-ka?
Perhaps you care to enlighten us about this pet project of yours.
The purpose was to take a piece of the Keyblade wielder's memory and copy it, thus making his powers our own. This was one of several projects of ours being undertaken at Castle Oblivion. However, our efforts were severely derailed by Vexen's untimely demise. Needless to say, losing Vexen was not part of our plans. We were also caught off guard when this particular replica we called Shion formed an identity of its own.
No one at Castle Oblivion ever reported any instance where a replica formed its own identity. Do you concur, Axel?
Whatever the puppet may decide to do, we can be certain it will no longer have an impact on our plans. Still, it knows our secrets. We need to shorten the leash, perhaps even tighten it.
What exactly do you...
Axel, the onus is on you to capture and bring back Shion. The escape was on your watch. I will overlook any nicks or scratches. Just ensure she still functions on arrival.
Why would you allow a deserter back? We should simply eradicate her.
It is not a deserter. It is just a flawed specimen that has wandered out.
Are we clear, Axel? Dismissed.
Bring her back alive. Is she a madness?
All this time, I've been talking to a puppet.
So now, we just sweep it up, huh? As if.
If only the whispers at the top carried to the bottom.
Axel, those orders were absolute. Still here, Roxas? Proceed with your mission.
Shion is... She's not a puppet!
A puppet couldn't be part of the organization. Just count the seats here. We have and always will be... 13.
Axel! Maybe it's best... if Shion never comes back to the organization, do you really have to do what Xemnas says?
If I don't, they'll eradicate me next.
In that case, can you at least try not to harm her?
That's up to her. Roxas, Shion is dangerous.
Dangerous.
Have you got all your strength back?
Not yet. How long have you known about her? Could it be that you've known about her for a long time and not told me anything?
Who?
Your Majesty.
Gosh, have I been worried about you? Where have you been all this time?
I've been searching for a way to conquer the darkness within me. While we wait for Sora to awaken.
The way you looked.
You don't have to worry about me. I'm getting the hang of keeping the darkness under control.
And Sora, did something go wrong with fixing all his memories?
There's a reason the organization has been quiet since our battle at Castle Oblivion. And now I know it's not because a depletion in members had made them weak. Taking Sora's memory apart, piece by piece, was only the first step in what they were trying to do at Castle Oblivion. And I think they needed more time to fix his memory.
You know, you and me were both looking into what the organization was up to. But what I saw didn't look like much. Almost like they're trying to buy some time.
Right. Sora's memories are what they're after. And they needed all this time, until now, to absorb every piece of it.
Huh?
The process of putting his memory back together has gone nowhere. They have what's most precious to Sora, his memories of Kairi.
Well, then you have to let me help. Maybe I could get the memories back.
I've got that covered, Your Majesty. I mean, Mickey, instead, I want to ask you for a favor.
What would that be?
I have to face one of the organization's members soon. I might not survive the fight. And if I do, it might be because I gave in to the darkness. That means you're the only one who will be there for Sora, Donald, and Goofy. The only one who can guide them when they awaken.
Riku!
Promise me, Mickey. When our friends wake up, you have to be there to help them out.
I promise, Riku.
Shion. Replica program. Shion was a puppet, made to replicate my powers, the Keyblade's powers. When Shion left the organization, Axel didn't stop her. Like he wanted her to go. Axel's probably known about Shion for some time now, but has kept it from me. Shion and I are both special nobodies. Shion was a replica. A puppet. What about me? Am I a puppet too? Xemnas said Sora was what connects her and me. But who is Sora? And who am I supposed to be? Axel, if he's hiding things from me about Shion, what could he be hiding about me?
Hey, Roxas.
Did you find Shion yet?
You know it isn't gonna be that easy.
I suppose not. Have you known about Shion this whole time?
No, not the whole time.
Since when, then?
I can't exactly remember when.
Didn't get it memorized, huh? Axel, Who am I really? I'm special like Shion, I know that. But the organization wanted me out of the picture. Am I right?
Yeah, they did.
I guess it's because Shion copied my powers and the Keyblade's powers. And they didn't need me anymore. And Axel, I guess you felt the same way.
You're wrong there. You'll always be my best friend.
Best friends are supposed to be honest with each other. Who am I, Axel? Xemnas says me and Shion are connected to each other through Sora. I don't even know a Sora. Am I a puppet like Shion?
You're different from Shion.
Then why do...
Finding out the truth doesn't always work out for the best.
What makes you so sure about that? I have the right to know the truth. How did I even get here? Why am I so special? Where did I learn how to use the Keyblade? I hardly know who I am. What is so wrong with wanting some answers?
Roxas.
I need to know, Axel. Please. Who am I?
You've just got to trust me, Roxas.
I don't. I can't.
Roxas!
Somebody knows where I came from. If I can't get answers here, I'll get them somewhere else. That'll be the person I trust. I tried. But I have to find out about myself. There's no reason for me to be here anymore.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization. You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you.
No one would miss me.
That's not true. I would.
Nice to meet you, Shion. Naminé, are you able to see my face?
Yes.
Then what do you think I should do?
What do you want to do?
First, I just wanted to be with Roxas and Axel forever. But then I started to realize that my memories... Well, these aren't really even mine, are they?
You're not Sora, and you're not Roxas. You're Kairi as Sora remembers her.
As I remember more of my past, the more I feel the need to go back where I came from. What should I do to go back?
So you're going back to Sora? If you return your memories to him, then you will disappear. In exchange for not having your own memory, you're connected through others' memories. So when you disappear, no one will remember you. There won't be any you to remember. For all the powers I possess, I can't keep even one piece of the memory called you connected. I know, I'm ready. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here. I also know that Roxas should be going back with me. But I don't think he would understand. Not yet. I know. Roxas can't feel Sora just yet. Naminé, will you please watch over Roxas once I'm gone? You won't be alone. I asked someone else, too. There just isn't anything else I can do. All right. Thank you. Well, if you're ready, let's go see Sora.
Namine, it's them. The organization has found us. They're almost here. This blasted puppet led them right to our doorstep. See what you get for trusting it.
I can handle this. Wait! Shion!
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?
Axel?
Shion, what are you gonna do?
I've decided that I have to go back to where I belong.
Well, to be honest, I always felt that was best right from the very beginning. But you know, it still really bugs me. Something about this just stinks.
It's for the good of everyone.
But how do you know that? Everybody thinks they're right.
This is right.
They're gonna destroy you!
Please don't hold back, Axel. Promise.
What's your problem?
You both think you can do whatever you want. Well, I'm sick of it.
Go on, you just keep running. But I'll always be there to bring you back!
Why you gotta cause me so much trouble?
Where did I think I could go? What a joke. Shion! Thank you.
Roxas, I'm out of time. Even if I'm not ready, I have to make this choice. You have poured so many memories into me, given me so much, that I feel like I'm about to overflow. Look at me, Roxas. Who do you see? If you see somebody else's face, a boy's face,
then that means I'm almost ready. This puppet will have to play her part. Roxas, this is him. It's Sora. You're next, Roxas. I have to make you a part of me, too. Don't you see? This is why I was created.
Who are you? Again? It's weird. I feel like I'm forgetting something really important.
You'll be better off now, Roxas.
Am I the one who did this to you?
No. It was my choice to go away now. Better that than to do nothing and let Xemnas have his way. I belong with Sora. And now I am going back to be with him. Roxas. I need you to do me a favor. All those hearts that I've captured, Kingdom Hearts, set them free.
Kingdom Hearts? Free them?
It's too late. You'll need to undo my mistakes. But you can't let Xemnas have Kingdom Hearts. You can't. Goodbye, Roxas. See you again. I'm glad I got to meet you. Oh, and of course, Axel too. You are both my best friends. Never forget. That's the truth.
No! Shion! Who else will I have ice cream with? Shion.
How did this happen?
What does it matter? I'm here for you.
Why are you trying to stop me?
Because I want back the rest of Sora's memories.
Sora? Enough about Sora!
Do you have some kind of plan?
I'll set Kingdom Hearts free. Then everything will be the way it was. She'll come back. And the three of us can be together again.
You mean Shion? It's a struggle just to remember the name now. Either way, I can't let you go doing anything crazy.
I'm freeing Kingdom Hearts, and I'm going to find Sora. I want Shion back. I want my life back!
If you try and make contact with Kingdom Hearts, the last thing you'll get is your life back. The organization will destroy you.
Enough!
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up! Why don't you quit?
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
What are you talking about? I am me. Nobody else.
Riku, please! You have to stop him!
How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.
I have accepted it. Diz, he could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. Nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Roxas, don't be sad. I came from you and Sora. I am you, the same way that I am Sora. You'll forget me, but the memories themselves will never go away. Memories of you and me will always be together, forever inside him.
Another dream about him. Maybe today we'll finally hit the beach. Only 7 days to go, and then my summer vacation's over.
Whole and nothing is pure.